light. Well, we start winding him, just let him jump on. Can't resist it. Once they find that Z-Man grub, they want it. Fish. I think you'll be very happy with a fish like that. Well and truly legal in Queensland. Grub, well and truly inside the mouth. Lure back in the water. Ready for the next one. And there he is. Doesn't take long. You're ready to go. It's another fish. Probably caught 7, 8, 9 fish on this lure already. Pop it out of his mouth. I'll throw the fish back in the water. And there we go. That lure is ready for me to put straight back in the water and catch another fish. Many lures you can catch a fish, throw back in, catch another fish, throw back in, catch another fish, throw back in, catch another fish, and just keep on catching them. And as you can see, every single fish is taking the lure right down. They're taking it inside the mouth properly, so it gives you a good solid hookup every time. They absolutely love that curl tail. It just gets in their face and they just can't resist it. So we'll get this fella back in the water, and as you can see, there's nothing wrong with that grub. That grub is ready to go again.